I think safety is definitely the most key issue. I think there are way fewer safe spaces now than there were before, and it's becoming more of an issue of self-censorship where people aren't really speaking their minds as much as they have been before.